You have to be schizophrenic to love or hate yourself. Who should this be? Who is loving me? There must be separation, one which is loving something that isn't so closed that he would say, I am this. There isn't any distance between me and myself, so why should I love it? I can just want to love something to which I feel a distance. But is there really a distance between me and me not? And what isn't me? I am there where no one can be. And that is everything. And everything is not a thing. And in it there is no separation and there is no one to love everything. And even the words, I love everything, I love you, I love me, I love the world. Or I hate you, I hate time, I hate the world, I hate loving. There's no separation in it. You are this, what this is, which does not know any distance. And you may dream of being the first and only one who is in a distance to something else, which could be loved or hated in any way. Not tomorrow, not today, only now, but now is even too late. 'Cause there is no distance and there isn't even the first one. So you are dreaming individuality. And dreaming that you could love anything, that you are the first one who is loving yourself or hating. And I would not say this is right, and I would not say this is wrong. And I can say this is no song. This is all beyond the imagination of separation.